Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current NetBeans version. To install NetBeans, we need Java. So on the step one, we will install the current Java version. Then we will move towards the step two and install the current NetBeans version. Now let us install the current Java version. Let's start. At first, go to the web browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java and press enter. Here is the website. Click on it. That is oracle.com/java. Click download Java. Now here is the current version. The current version is 22.0.1. So what I'll do, I'll just go to my Windows tab. That's it. Now we want an installer. So I'll go for the following installer file, exe file. Click on it. Now it will download. Here it is. 164 MB. Right click and click open. Minimize. Now the installation started. Click next. It will get installed in the following location. Okay, no problem. Click next. So this will include your JRE also. So you don't need to install JRE separately. We have installed it. Click close. Now let us set the path. We installed it in C drive, program files. Here it is Java, JDK 22, bin, and copy this path. Right click, copy, minimize. Go to start, type environment variables. Click on edit the system environment variables. Remember that. Click open. Now go to advanced. Under that, click environment variables. Now under system variables, go to path and double click. Now click new. Right click and paste it. Click OK. OK and the last OK. So we have installed it. Let us verify. Go to start, type cmd, click open, type the command java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Here it is. We successfully installed the current Java version. So guys, we successfully installed Java and also verified the installation. Now let us go to the web browser again and install NetBeans. On Google, type NetBeans and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. NetBeans.org. Here it is. Here is the current version, NetBeans 22. Click download. Now you can see NetBeans is visible. We want the installer. Here it is. For Windows 64-bit.exe file. Click. Now the mirrors are visible. I'll click the first one. And the download started. 477 MB. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now you can see, you can customize the installation of NetBeans. By default, it will install the following base IDE for Java for web development. I'll keep it as it is and click next. It will only take 990 MB. Accept, click next. Here and you can see NetBeans will get installed here and it automatically took the Java path. We just installed the following version and the same it automatically took. That's why we need Java before installing NetBeans. Click next. Yes, summary, that's it. Check for updates. Yes, no problem. Click install. Now the installation started. Let's wait. So guys, we successfully installed NetBeans and the shortcut is also visible. Click finish. Double click the shortcut. So here is our NetBeans. We can go to File and click New Project, or we can directly click here for New Project. Go to File, click New Project. Here and we will go for the Java project, basic. Click Java application and click Next. So here is a project. The following is the project location. Now I'll create a new project. Let's say Amit application, and here is the package. You can also change it. And the following is the project path. Click Finish. So here is a project. Okay, it is printing Hello World. So let's say I'll just change it to my name. So here we are just printing a line using the println method, Java built-in method. This was our class name, if you remember, we added, and this was the package name it automatically added. That's why our class is under our package name, this package name com.mycompany.amitapplication. Now if you need to run it, you can directly click here, or you can right click and click Run File. And here it is, you can see we successfully printed Amit Diwan, the following text. So in this way guys, we installed the current NetBeans version and also ran our first Java project on NetBeans IDE. Thank you for watching the video.